that if that mill ever caught on fire, that they were just gonna let it burn completely down and just keep it under control.
Well, that's kind of what they're doing.